We all remember that guy, American Idol top seven, friend of the show. We're so proud of him, Colton Dixon. Well, the Idol's live tour has already kicked off, and now we're talking with a couple folks who've already had a chance to see it. We've got Mom and Dad with us this morning, Mike and Reese Dixon with us. Thanks for coming in. Yeah,
thank you for having us.
Obviously, he gets his hair from you.
I
love it. Okay, so you guys had a chance to go see the live tour out in California.
We did.
Okay, what was it like?
It was awesome.
Was it?
Sitting back, I mean, seeing him do what he loves to do on the big stage and having fans to know his song that's not been released yet, singing along, it was just a really surreal moment.
Surreal moment.
I mean, I hate to use that word, it's overused, but it was very surreal.
Now, we saw you guys so many times. I know they took crowd shots and you were out there almost every week that you could be when he was on the show.
Yes.
So how is this different, Mike, when you see him and he's on stage and, you know, he's performing? I mean, you've seen him on stage a million times growing up, but this is a different kind of thing.
The biggest difference is it seems like everything up to this point was him getting to this point.
Right.
And to see him in California walk out, like Teresa said, the crowd responded in the way they did. And to see him enjoying it as much as he enjoys it. You know, we were used to playing churches and other venues with a couple of hundred, but most of the time, usually 10, 15, 20 people, and those were other bands and their families.
Right, exactly.
So it was just really nice to see him in his element. And what I mean, I honestly believe this is what he was made to do.
And it is, and you can just see it. And you know, we've watched him blossom from trying out before and then making it so far and hearing so much feedback from the fans. So what was the hardest part for you guys as parents? I can't even fathom what it was like week after week for you, other than being voted off. What was the hardest part watching Colton go through all this?
You know, not being able to help him. You know, they distanced you.
Yeah.
You know, he's of age. He'll be 21 this year, and he was on his own, and, you know, would love to take
he's
him
still
with
your
us sometimes. He's still my baby.
He's still your baby.
But, yeah, you know, him going through it alone, which he didn't mind. I mean, he was fine.
Yeah.
It was hard for us.
Oh,
so.
I can't even fathom. So what advice do you have parents that have kids that are going to go through the audition process? What would you tell them? What could you help them with or prepare them for?
You can't.
It's an experience for sure.
The very first year since they've done it twice, the very first year was the hardest because there's really no preparation.
Right.
I mean, it's the stress of you know what's going to happen, how are the kids are going to do, and just everything. And the second year it was a lot easier. So it's just you know love on your kids and support them and just hang on for the ride because it's a ride,
but it's a great one. I mean, it's been wonderful for ours. So.
Save all your money and your air miles.
That's exactly
you're
right.
Gonna need those
you're gonna need
too.
That. And
all right, so Colton's coming into town. Of course, the American Idol live tour is going to be here on Sunday. We know he's feeling under the weather right now. But
pray
we're
for
hoping
him.
He's
going to
be.
Pray
yeah.
for him.
He still has another show. I didn't realize it was so many back-to-back shows. He's got a show in Ohio tonight, and then he comes home?
Yes.
I think
Saturday.
It's
tomorrow.
Okay.
It's tomorrow night.
And so then Saturday night, and then they're here on Sunday. So good stuff, though. He gets to play Bridgestone.
That's right.
It's
Can't wait.
Home.
Cannot wait.
Good stuff. So if you go out, make sure you support him and yell extra loud for Colton. Thank you guys for coming
Thank
in.
Thank you so much.
So glad to have you. Let's